Hello, hello, and welcome to another video from your favorite man child, Super Jesus Jackson. Thank you so much for coming back again and again. It really means the absolute world. I see your support, your comments, and your likes. I really do. This video is going to be rather interesting. A lot of you might be like, what in the world? What artist is this? Today, I would like to take a moment and talk about a little artist by the name of Madison Beer. I made one video talking about her music back in the day. At the time, I talked about her incredible song, Baby, but now her album is out. It's her debut album, and I just gotta give her the time of day again. She is simply one of the most underrated artists out there, and it hurts even more that she's a pop artist. She just hasn't gotten her big break, so if I can help, even if it's just a little bit, so be it. But I'd like to talk about the seventh song from her debut album. It's called Blue, and boy is it good. Firstly, the chord progressions of this song are just incredible. Very blue indeed. They pull at your heartstrings so delicately, yet so fiercely. And the guitar in the verses really puts in work.
I was always blue.
The chord progression in the pre-chorus is the best, though. Holy crap. But I'll say what I appreciate the most about this track is how much movement there is. From the verse to the pre-chorus to the chorus, there are just so many things changing all at once, instrumentation-wise and chord-wise, all without driving the song into utter chaos. Every part feels like a different song, yet it's in the same song. It's amazing. The vocal production is off the charts in this song, and of course, the vocal ability by Beer is unmatched. The production, though, really makes her shine brighter than she already does. From the reverb to the harmonizing vocoder that reminds me of that one song in the Shawn Mendes album that I can't remember.
I pretend that I'm not ready. Why do we put each other through hell?
In the chorus, I love the really bassy synth, and then the evolution of the percussion. It's not your typical percussion, though, which is interesting. It's not just... The hi-hat has a very interesting pattern. It's like a snake slithering about, mysteriously. Now, I think I mentioned this in the baby video as well, but I'm going to do it again because it's very pertinent and very relevant probably to a lot of you. But, you know, I'm a guy, right? And it's a thing that guys don't usually listen to or at least aren't biased towards female artists. That is a whole other discussion that we're definitely not going to have in this video. But it's true. In my case, it's not that I don't want to listen to female artists. It's just that it doesn't really happen, and also because I'm not a woman. But given that I've wanted to expand my music taste and fully embracing the idea that a good song is a good song, Madison Beer is a female artist that I came across, and, you know, her voice is really feminine, high and sensual, and granted, I'm not the most masculine guy ever, But man, I love vicariously stepping into the shoes of the other gender through music. Or hell, I mean, any type of shoes, you know, whoever person it is, just let it be interesting. This song, though, just like many other female songs, allows me to do just that. And it also makes me fully believe that no other gender can sing this song. Or at least, it makes me contemplate that idea, because of course a man can sing it, but it would have to be in different circumstances, you know? I mean, the lyrics in this song are a huge part of it, and it is partly one of the reasons why it is a very feminine song, but still, it's beautiful. Now, I realize I might come off a little simpy right now, but it's true, and it's how I feel. When I hear that pre-chorus, it is so incredibly gorgeous, and it almost makes me cry. Now, let's talk about the lyrics, the huge elephant in the room. There is just amazing contradiction here. There is contradiction in every line of the verses in this song, and it's amazing. You know that thing where, like, you want to, like, burp and, like, you're in the middle of something and you do that thing, like, I was always blue behind the red blood stain on my lips. We were like a gorgeous bed of roses, ready to die at any minute. And even getting rid of you might be the best thing I ever did. A negative thing about a positive thing. Just contradiction after contradiction. And then the repetition of the chorus and the meaning behind it. I know how to run when my makeup does. Oh my God. Utter genius. Chef's kiss everywhere. I can't imagine how relatable this song is to many women. It's empowering, I imagine. And finally, I love the pre-end. Sounds a little weird. Pre-end to this song. The song lets loose and just flies. I love when songs do this, and it's so powerful because the song leads up to this. The percussion isn't as full as it is here. We finally get that typical percussion rhythm. And then I like how the song kind of has this lo-fi revival at the end of it. Just amazing, amazing song. But that was Madison Beer's Blue from her debut album, Life Support. Let me know down in the comment section below if you agree with me. Have you even heard of this woman? Have you listened to this song? Just let me know. Give this video a like if you like, dislike if you didn't. Subscribe to the channel if you enjoy this content. And if you're feeling a little curious, go and check out a little something I revealed. It's a podcast. Yes, that's right. Finally doing it. It's one of my ideas for sure. I kind of want to do two podcasts, but that's another thing for another time. But right now, podcast is called Chips and Talk, a Super Jesus Jackson podcast. And I basically just open up a bag of chips. I open up random topic generator on the internet. It generates a random topic for me and I eat some chips. We talk, you eat some chips. It's pretty relaxed. It's an interesting concept. But, you know, if you're down for that, go and check out the first episode. It should be up soon wherever, you know, an Apple Podcast, Spotify, iHeartRadio. It should be up there, but, you know, it is on YouTube primarily. And it's got video, too, so you can see my beautiful face, I guess. But thank you so much for watching. You guys take care, stay safe, and until next time, I love you.